Hey guys, this is Jake here and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video, I'm going to show you how to download or going to recover end-to-end encryption chat on your Messenger account. So let me start with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to be end-to-end encryption chat backup on your Messenger account. Just going to open up your Messenger first. As you can see, it's my Messenger account. Just going to tap the third option in the top. Option called setting, click on as well. Alright guys, as you can see, they're going to be scroll down here, the option calls privacy and safety. Just going to tap this one as well. The option call, as you can see, end-to-end encryption chat. Click this one as well. A messenger storage, tap this one as well. And make sure about that, it's going to be down your security storage option from your phone anyway. And it's going to be backup like for everything's going to be here. You're going to tap go back from here. The next process you need to do is going to be go back. Now to scroll down here in your Messenger, the option called account center, click this one as well. Alright guys, now going to be tab like your information and permission option from here, click this one as well. The next option going to be the option called second, as you can see, download your information. And there is the process guys, only one word to download your Messenger encryption chat on your Facebook Messenger account. As you can see, the option called download your information, this is going to be provide your authorization on your Facebook Messenger option. You're going to tap download your transfer information, click this one as well. Choose your Facebook. Also, if you're going to be connecting your Facebook with your Instagram, then also you can choose to download from this one as well. Tap next. Now tap specific flight from information to this one as well. Now going to be like choose exactly what you want, like coordinate message. I'm going to choose the message. Now I'm going to tap next option from here. Alright, download devices from your phone. Just going to tap devices, click this one as well. The date also you can choose, make sure about that your is the correct Gmail option on your phone and data also, how many date you're going to be download. You can download for 1 week and last month or 3 months. I'm going to choose the last 1 month. I'm going to choose this one as well, last 1 month I'm going to be recover. Now I'm going to tap save option from here and make sure all this is going to be correct from here to media. I'm going to choose the media to high, okay. I'm going to tap high option from here and go back. Now I'm going to create file option from here, tap to create. And wait for a couple of times, it can be different for net connection as well. As you can see, it's going to be ready from here, this specific information. Well, the further is going to be 3 October from here, here's the toilet right now. The current date is going to be 3 October. And hopefully, this information is going to be ready for 24 hours. And after that, the process is going to be tap to download option from here. This is going to be download, and you can see your all encrypted chat option on your Facebook Messenger. So, guys, here's the process, how to see or how to recover your end-to-end encrypted password on any kind of a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.